Dear Mr. Glazier, you don't get what I'm trying to say here. If I sampled a single note and then set the royalties I owe you. Dear Mr. Glazier, you still cannot dress the picture. Matter can't come out of nowhere. It's physics different for creators. Your alchemy's in a corporate greed claim. Without you, music won't succeed. Without lies really as cliched as what top artists put out today. So listen to me, please. You can't own everything. The open internet is dead. Just so that you can make more bread. You rip off artists every day to cash checks for the RIAA. To the only signature you'll see. Sincerely, small creator me. Dear EU Parliament, do you know what you've cemented? I'm not triskaidekaphobic when I disagree with how you voted. Dear EU Parliament, you really don't understand tech. Expect platforms to nerd harder, cause that's what your new law requires. Listen to our corporate greed. They said filters are what we need, but they are subject to abuse. Bots can't tell infringement from fair use. So listen to me, please. They can't own everything. The open internet is dead. Just so that they can make more bread. Google may be opposed to this. So are 5 million netizens. Your vote goes deeper than you think. Sincerely, small creator me. I know I fight against the grain, cause that's how God wired my brain. Of stories from my youth, the fan bits, misapproved of proofs. Rights protection grew too strong. Now the whole law is in the wrong. If you truly want piracy to cease, just give the people what they seek. Dear Taylor Swift et al., you don't get the problem at all. Recorded music isn't scarce, and streaming grows in market share. Dear Taylor Swift et al., YouTube goes beyond the call. You mindlessly defend their plan to make criminals out of your fans. You embody a corporate greed, but gatekeepers are obsolete. I don't create for right to pay. The value's inside what I say. So listen to me, please. You can't own everything. The open internet is dead. Just so that you can make more bread. Monopolize the printing press. Became, let's control the net. What will it take for you to see? The internet's no enemy. The public domain should be robust, but it's now starting to catch up. Just to protect that Mickey Mouse from landing outside Disney's house. My views on copyright so long, I can't fit it all in this song. But reform feed it desperately. Sincerely, small creator me. Sincerely, small creator me. Sincerely, small creator me.